Alright. Hello everybody. My name is Perfect Ninja and welcome back to Watch Dogs. Actually, to put on my headphones. didn't do that yet. Okay. So I was just playing around in this game and killing people and experimenting with police chases, the city, getting my skills up. And I decided I just decided, you know what, I kind of want to play some campaign, so you're going to, oops, oh shit, it's amazing how good things break. I'll turn that on. I was just doing some side missions, doing some side quests, just to further immerse myself in this video game, and we're going to play some more campaign. I'm trying to get this game done a lot quicker than I did GTA. I hope to have this done, every part uploaded by July. Oops, let's put that down. This car sounds weird. Wrench in the works. Jump. I'll play it. I'll play a wrench in the works. I don't care. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I'm making a phone call. Find Angelo Tanucci's niece. Gotta find a female.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today. Dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
Digging.
I am going to find myself a person. Gun control activist, huh? Horsey. Wait, what? Under dead sex surveillance? Ooh.
Oh, poor girl.
What's that?
I've got her medical records. She had an abortion last year.
Got her.
That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Therapist?
Okay, you're up.
Keep my distance. Ooh, I have her.
Miss Tucci, I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay.
Of course not.
Wait for it.
Gotta hack him again. Oops, wrong person. Oh no.
Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha.
Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he's all the way over there, huh?
Angelo Tucci. There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness.
I know. Okay, jam comms. That's what I'm gonna need. Now I'm getting another phone call.
I'm gonna get a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Oops. I keep forgetting that. That's the focus button. Oh boy. I'm good. I'm alive. Let's going to be a long car chase. I can tell you that much. I love car chases in this game. I'm going to try and hit him with death. See if I can. We can wait and take him out. Ah, 300. Come on. Another 300. Another 300. Sorry. So this is green. Come on, hurry up. I kind of want a sports... like a muscle car. There we go. I'll take you down. I see you. Oh, look at that. It's like some...
Let's hear it.
No.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great.
I'll jam your comms. Where is he? Oh, no. No. Nope. Go. Oh, watch out. Shut up. Gotcha. Or not. That's cool. Can I make another jammer? Cannot. Excuse me. I like how I can... Oh, got him. Oh, you're hit. I love how they just jump out of the car. They're like, I can't get out of the car! I should take care of them. Come on. Colin, I cannot. Yeah, no. Ooh, turn. Oh, don't slam. I'm good. This car is not doing well. Yes, it looks like there was an accident. I'm spewing smoke. Got him. I don't think I needed to hear that. Might have to fight. There might be a fight. Or will I be able to get away from them? Oh god, no. The mile. Mad mile, not connected. Huh, that's a shame. The door. Boosh. Hidden.
He's out of the car. Watch for the spikes.
I think there's going to be a fight.
Stay alert. This one's smart. Lost him. There. Go.
Bye bye.
Watch for the road. He's got a piece.
You're not doing anything. Come on. I'm gonna kill all those arrows. Boosh. Done. Did it. Nice and quick, too.
No more prison transfer. Now, we need to find a way inside that prison.
Get into the prison. A wrench in the works. Mission complete. Nice, Steven, nice.